Hello, Mariana Gonzalez here from YAP 2015 here in Añasco, Puerto Rico. Before participating in YAP, I thought being Latino just meant being different.
As a Colombian immigrant, my experience about being a Latino in the United States was very limited to my neighborhood, to my school, to like the people that I was surrounded by.
My name's Juan Franco, YAP 2018. Before I was accepted into the Young Ambassadors Program, I felt this disconnect between me and the Latino community.
And when I came to the Young Ambassadors Program, I got exposed to so many like different types of Latinos.
My perspective and my understanding of the Latino community grew.
And I was able to meet all these other amazing Latinx individuals. I was really impressed and I was really happy to feel so welcome among them.
Washington Week was the first time that I met people that looked like me, spoke like me, and had people that felt like family.
It made me aware that I was part of a large and diverse group of Latinos in the U.S. It gave me the opportunity to explore the complexity of our culture and the uniqueness of our people.
That was something that I took it for granted because my experience was just based in my home.
I saw how united we are, how much we work and we accomplish and how much we mean to society and how important we are.
The Young Ambassadors Program opened my eyes to the possibilities that lie before me and gave me the opportunity to share my culture and be proud of who I am.
And to really feel like I had a place within the Latino community, even if I didn't personally have too much cultural aspects with it.
I think since participating in the Young Ambassadors Program, I saw myself grow a deeper interest and a deeper appreciation of how important it is to be an advocate for the Latino community.
I really felt a part of the Hispanic and Latinx community. It's the first time that I felt this connection and bond with other Hispanics that I hadn't felt when I was younger, just because, you know, I didn't have the same stories to tell.
I am proud to say that the program has shaped me into the Latina that I am today. A Latina who is aware of the power of her voice and the importance of sharing her stories.
So I'm here to say, happy quinceañera, and I hope you guys are doing great.